don't think, that's a very good question. I don't think they can go backwards. I don't want them to go backwards. Look what I have now. I have YouTube with Google. Look at me at the age of 83. I don't want people to go backwards. I want them to use their brain to know where there are dangers, never to give an address, never to do anything that they might regret. I do not think that in our culture, in our society, we can go backwards. We have to teach and we have to speak up and sound an alarm of how to use all of that technology of you young people. Don't tell anybody. I have now 11,753 people who follow me on Twitter. I have now, as I told you, YouTube. I want everybody to sign up for it. It's free. I'm delighted about all of that. And I know what you people can do. I am not computer literate, and my temperament is not going to allow me to sit at a computer. I know what you people can do. I can have somebody say, show me my YouTube, show me what I'm saying. I can talk, but I want you young people to use it.